Unit 9. Make 'em Laugh. The Art of Stand-Up Comedy. January 14th. Can you imagine making a living by standing on stage and telling jokes? Simple as it sounds, this type of comedy, known as stand-up, is anything but. Stand-up comedians have to be clever and easy to relate to, while sounding like they're just making funny observations about life. Though people have been telling jokes for a long time, stand-up is a relatively recent development. Its origins can be found in the touring lecturers of the 19th century, including author Mark Twain, who was known to give humorous speeches. In the 1950s, former variety show comedian Bob Hope established the genre's most classic variety, which revolved around jokes about daily life. However, stand-up didn't gain its edgy quality until the 1960s, when Lenny Bruce, Richard Pryor, and George Carlin started to push the envelope of acceptable topics. These days, stand-up comedy includes a wide range of styles and categories, from cheesy puns to politically charged irony, with something for everyone to enjoy. Some common devices can be seen in stand-up shows, including one-liners. These jokes are made up of just one or two sentences. A great example of this is, "Isn't it scary that doctors call what they do practice?" Some comedians get laughs by repeating a characteristic phrase called a catchphrase. Tommy Cooper's "Just Like That" is a famous instance of a catchphrase. Another common technique is doing impressions. This is when a comedian perfectly imitates somebody's voice, look, and movements to tell their jokes. Impressions are particularly hard to master. If you need a good laugh, try checking out a stand-up comedy show online or in your area. You're sure to have a good time thanks to this comedic art form.